I like it better.
Try new Instant Folgers. Tastes good as fresh perked, because it is.
You know, we've been playing all these fake, well, not fake, but commercials from like the old days and shit on here. I want to give a shout out to our real sponsors, though, real quick. Big shout out to the homie Curtis down Devoted Tool Glass, Devoted Tool, all one word, at Instagram. He's got the pipes, the pendants, the fucking chillums, does custom work. Tell him CEO sent you. Also, shout out to DabWorks for all my dabbers out there. Go to dabworks.com. Enter the promo code theceoshow_. That's all one word, and you're going to get 10% off your purchase. As well as if you want 10% off of t-shirt purchase, go to thehop.co.uk. They've got the Fuck MDK shirts. They've got a lot of the old school hip-hop shirts. They got some novelty shirts. Fucking awesome prices. Great quality fucking t-shirts. Hit them up. Enter the promo code CEOshow, all one word. You're going to get 10% off your entire purchase. No minimums on that one. And also, big, huge shout-out to my hometown, of course, City of Lodi. They always show in love, but Hollywood Cafe, oldest restaurant in Lodi. Go up there, get a CEO burger. That is a third-pound fucking patty with bacon, fucking cheese. They've got garlic fries on it. They throw motherfucking fried jalapenos on it. And then they top it off with some sriracha mayo. It is amazing. It is fire as fuck. Go check it out. And, shit, anyone else I'm forgetting, I'll go ahead and get to you later on the show. I'll remember, I'm high as fuck right now. Another big shout out to Curtis, Devoted Tool Glass. And, let's get into some old school R&B. We got some early 90s R&B right here. This is Ron Isley featuring R. Kelly, Contagious. Check it out.
Here is a story about a man coming in and found his woman in bed with. Well, listen.
It's 2 a.m. just getting in, about to check my message. No one has called but my homies and some bill collectors. Cellular, bring somebody wants to borrow money. Two-way her, she don't hit me back, something is funny. So I called her mother's house and asked her, had she seen my baby? Oh, I drove my six around looking for that missing lady. Got back in, turned the TV on and caught the news. Then I put my hand on my head, cause I'm so confused. And then I turned the TV down, cause I thought I heard a squeaky sound. Something's going on upstairs, yeah, cause I know nobody else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's boy in my ear screaming out, "You're contagious, touch me, baby. Give me what you got." Then a man said, "Sexy lady, drive me crazy, drive me wild." All I heard was my baby's voice screaming, "You're contagious, touch me, baby, touch me. Give me what you got." Sexy lady,
then I heard another man,
"Drive me crazy, drive me wild."
And I just can't believe this shit.
I ran downstairs, looked in the closet, looking for that. Said a prayer, cause only God knows what I'm gonna do. What I saw was enough to drive a preacher wild. I'm in the hall, contemplating, not in my own damn house. Who would have thought she was creeping with another man? The download happening to me all over again. And then I turned the TV down, TV down,
cause I know I
heard a squeaky sound. Something going on up there upstairs, cause I know and no one else lives here. As I get closer to the stairways, all I hear, and then I hear my baby's voice in my ear
That was Ron Isley with R. Kelly, Contagious. And you know what? Shout out to Ron Isley, because he's not one of these people. All these artists are like, oh, I'm pulling my song that I did with R. Kelly off iTunes. We're going to just unrelease that shit. Separate the art from the fucking person. That's what you got to do. Is that song still getting royalties? Are you still getting money off it? R. Kelly ain't going to be collecting none of that money if he is guilty. If he does come up as guilty, and the slim chance that he actually did the shit, he's gonna motherfucking get all that money taken in civil trials from all these victims as he's sitting in the pen. Bill Cosby's about to lose hella money. Look at fucking O.J. Simpson. That motherfucker lost all his money to the Goldmans in some civil trials. Those civil trials come back and fuck you. I'd rather take jail time, honestly. So it's not like, you know, you're helping him profit. You're still collecting your money, though. Was it a good song? Fuck what you think about the person. Shit. I don't know, maybe that's just me, though. Maybe I'm just too old school for these motherfuckers nowadays. All these sensitized, sensitive motherfuckers. It's all good, though. We're going to go ahead and, got one more song plays after the night. This here is like the fucking anthem for all the real ones out there, all the real players and shit. This is Return of the Mac by Mark Morrison. Check it out.
Return of the man. Come on. Return of the man. Oh my God. Look, Lord.
Return of the Mac by Mark Morrison. And that's about all the time we have for tonight. Make sure you also check us out. Search up the CEO Show on Spotify, iTunes, Google Play, Player FM, Anchor FM, Blueberry. We're Alexa enabled. Fuck, we got a lot of other platforms. Stitcher Radio, TuneIn Radio. Look us up on these platforms. We're on there. We can play on demand. You can go back to the old episodes. Fucking awesome. Also, check us out on Instagram, TheCEOShow_. And also, check out the International Takeover Show, airing on Sundays on CEO Radio. That one, you know what? I will give it up to two women right here. Some of the fucking strongest women I've met in my career. Thus far, this is Ditzy and motherfucking DJ Supernova out there, Tanya, the homegirl Tanya out there in India. They came together, they made a fucking badass show. The fucking stats are going wild on this. Shout out to all the supporters. But big shout out to Tanya and Ditzy. Make sure you tune in tomorrow. We got E-Rock joining us, Cali to Detroit. And that's it for the night, guys. Peace out.